Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Puggsy. I'm Ashram. Let's go to the Redwoods. Okay, according to the arrow, the exit is up and to the left. But we have this fire in our way, so we're going to have to do something about that. It's another hint box. Looks like some sort of gun. And that's it. Now, since I have the speed shoes, I don't even need to solve this puzzle. I can just jump up on this tree, kill that snail, and I need something to grab onto, but I can climb up there, and I would be at the exit. But I'll go ahead and show you how to get past there if you don't have the speed shoes. See what's in this hut. Okay, that's a gun. Doesn't look like the one in the box. Might still be useful. What's in here? Shades? Already have some of those, but thanks. Okay. Oh, that gun looks like the one in the box. Looks almost like a water gun. Well, yeah, that's exactly what it is. Uh-oh, we're out of shots, and there's still one flame left. If we didn't have speed shoes, we'd have to do this. Take the water gun over to this pump. Drop it there to fill it up. Bring it back over here. And there we go. Well, I can get up there. That's the exit. But you know what? We're not going that way because there's a hidden exit on this level. We'll come back here in a minute. Let's see. See if I can remember how to get that hidden exit. Uh-oh. It's not a good place to sit. Can't kill that bird that's dropping the acorns. So you just have to dodge. Here's what we want. The knife. Bring the knife down here. Cut the rope of that bridge. Dodge the acorn. And there's the hidden exit. That takes us to Wabbit's World. Wabbits are a small, furry creature, much like rabbits, and they're from another Psygnosis game called Wiz and Liz, which, with any luck, should be my next Let's Play. We have a gun here that we could use to zap these things, but I don't wanna. They're not hurting anybody. They're just frolicking. Come on. That's what wabbits do. In fact, forget this gun. I don't want that. It looks like an extra life. What's in this hut? Just another apple. Anything up here? Nope. Alright, let's get that one up. Nothing else up here? Let's fall back down. And there's the exit. That extra life stays there, so if you want to keep going back to that level and keep getting extra lives, you could. Which is a good strategy if you're running out of extra lives. There are easier places to get them though, which we'll discover later on. Okay, let's forget about the water gun. We don't need it. We have the boots. Jump up here. Kill the snail. Jump across. And there we go. Level 2 of the Redwoods. Okay, we have a switch. Well, it looks like a key down there. A gun. shoot us some moths. A fan. Oh, a bear. Stay here. What's in this hut? Anything? Shades. What does the switch do? Another gun. Hey, that moth has an invincibility on its back. I'll get that later. Looks like that switch makes that fan work. So we'll leave that for now. There's an axe up there. Being guarded by a bear. There's another bear. Can't kill these mole things. I don't know why, there are just some enemies that can't be killed. There's that lock. I bet that's what we need that key for. Let's see what's up here. Hey, it's another one up. This would be a whole lot harder to get to if we didn't have the speed shoes. We probably have to build a little stack. I'll leave that here so we know where it is later. There's a coin. Might as well collect that too. Kill that moth. We probably need this axe for something. But what? Not the lock. Nothing down here. Get past these moles without getting hit. Hopefully. Let's see, we flip that switch. Maybe we should flip that switch up on top. Almost forgot about that. Ah, that dropped the key. See, we'll need this axe for later. So, let's see if we can push that key over. Drop that here for now. Another hitbox. It's probably going to say something about that axe. That's right. Oops. Oh well, that's okay. We can always get some more. It's such a pain in the ass that it takes away your shoes first. I wish it took away the shades first. Alright, and with this axe, all we have to do is throw it up at that support, cut it, releasing that ball, and opening up that gate. Throw that one up down there. Get that coin. I don't know why I'm bothering with the coin. Points don't really do anything in this game. Carry them both out. And we get a 1-up and 900 points. Okay, let's go ahead and save our game. The next level will be Redwood Keep, and we'll get there in the next update. Till then, I'm Masherin. Good night.